Hi, I'm Griffin. I'm a third year student in environmental engineering here at the University of Guelph. At home and around the world, society is currently facing critical environmental challenges related to climate change and air quality, renewable energy, ecosystem health, and sustainable development. Environmental engineering is the science of finding solutions to these pressing problems. Engineers use science methods and modern technology to both develop solutions for the environment and engineer the environment around us. Environmental engineering students at the University of Guelph explore and develop expertise in topics related to soil, air, and water. By the time you reach your second, third, and fourth year, you'll be specializing in areas of your own interest.
Engineering design has a large presence in my degree, and it's one of my favorite aspects of it. From the first semester of the first year through to the last semester of the last year, the core design courses are amazing opportunities to work side by side with classmates to solve some interesting and engaging challenges.
If you choose our industry-recognized cooperative education program, you'll work and earn money while you learn. With a total of 3 co-op terms during your degree, you'll graduate with 20 months of on-the-job experience that will help you stand out in the job market. Our grads have gone on to great careers in environmental consulting, environmental conservation, industry, and government consulting, just to name a few. At Guelph Engineering, you can be the change. Learn the tools to tackle environmental challenges both locally and globally. A degree in environmental engineering will equip you with the skills and knowledge to tackle the environmental challenges of today and to design a more sustainable tomorrow.